There is where the fire fell from the sky. Strange magic comes from below. Perfect strike! Need more mana. Must die.
And I'm cursed. Once the captain of King the Oryx Army, I lived only to honor my land and my king. No man has a greater love for his king than I had for mine, even as I drove my blade through his dark and corrupted heart.
Thank you.
grows vast.
Lazarus. Of that I am certain. He alone had the king's ear and whispered dark and evil magics into it, instilling the notion of an imminent attack by Westmarch. Afraid to speak against the Archbishop. The counselors nodded their empty heads in agreement and sent us off to die.
Foul minions, stay back! Back! May this ledge hold. The skeleton king?
The power of the fallen star awakened me, and soon all will suffer as I have suffered. Gods, bring me his bone.
This cannot be opened yet.
Oh, thank you. But why did you...
Because you needed my help. Come, I must return you to Leah.
Oh, it is wonderful to hear that Leah is well. I feared the worst. I learned of this secret passage through old maps I found. We must discuss the fallen star.
I have kept my word to Leah and rescued her uncle Cain. I pulled him from the clutches of the Skeleton King, who still holds the Fallen Star.